Hey there, it's Angela Hoover, and you are watching Mom's Movie Minute on Fandango. My daughter Riley and I just saw Mr. Peabody and Sherman, based on the original characters from the 1959 series Rocky and Bullwinkle Show. Do you remember that? If you were over 50? I don't.
What?
DreamWorks, Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
Mr. Peabody, of course, the smartest dog in the world, and Sherman, his mischievous adopted son.
I mean, babe.
Now, these two use their time machine called the Wayback to adventure to some of the most amazing events in history. Although clinical, Mr. Peabody is a pretty cool dad. He only has one rule for Sherman: do not drive the Wayback.
But don't tell her about the Wayback.
He calls it the Wayback.
So, of course, he drives the Wayback.
Sherman?
Oh, God.
Okay, what did you think of the movie?
You should, like, see the movie because it's good. There was, like, a person that wasn't, like, you already know that would be true. And, like, no one knows, like, a dog would be a dad. So, like, it's, like, different than, like, life.
Right. There's not a lot of movies out where there's a dog parent that adopts a boy in an alley. I loved these original characters from the television show. I thought Ty Burrell did an amazing job as Mr. Peabody.
Greetings, men of Athens, Sparta, and Thebes. Peabody here.
And I loved Max Charles as Sherman.
His name rhymes with butt.
This movie had action, it had adventure, it had some heart.
Penny, my bride!
Okay, here's the bottom line. Romance. This is a love story between Mr. Peabody and his son, the clean and wholesome kind. Language. There's no bad language, but there is a little bit of snarkiness, so if that bothers you as a mom, just know that. Fear factor, violence, no violence, some exciting chases, but nothing horrifying. And positive themes. This really was about Mr. Peabody trying to learn how to be a good parent. Thanks for watching Mom's Movie Minute on Fandango. And these are Prada, in case you want to Google these. Say Prada?